Pope Francis's five-finger prayer. It is a lovely way to pray, and it showcases his sense of simplicity, his priority for family, his love for the poor, and also his recognition that prayer is powerful. Number one, the thumb is a closest finger to you. So start praying for those who are closest to you. They are the easiest persons to remember. To pray for our dearest ones is a sweet obligation. Number two, the next finger is the index. Pray for those who teach you, instruct you, and heal you. They need the support and wisdom to show direction to others. Always keep them in your prayers. Number three, the following finger is the tallest. It reminds us of our leaders, the governors, and those who have authority. They need God's guidance. Number four, the fourth finger is the ring finger. Even though it may surprise you, it is our weakest finger. It should remind us to pray for the weakest, the sick, or those plagued by problems. They need your prayers. Number five, and finally, we have our smallest finger, the smallest of all. Your pinky should remind you to pray for yourself. When you are done praying for the other four groups, you will be able to see your own needs, but in the proper perspective. And also, you'll be able to pray for your own needs in a better way. Please subscribe to Prayers from the Heart. May God bless you.